you switch the power supply from the grid to the photovoltaic source.
In fact, there is no need to transfer the electricity supply from one source to the other. When solar panels produce electricity, the electrical installation is powered by both the grid and the photovoltaic system. This is possible because photovoltaic inverters are designed to operate in parallel with the grid.